Hi. Day 5. I survived. Actually, today is the, 1, 2. It's like the third, first, no, it's the second day back at work since I started this. Couldn't think here. I think that may be partly why I'm tired. More so than normal. Pardon the un. I feel very exhausted today. I did a little more. I pushed myself a little farther at the gym today. Don't know how well I'm doing on the cutting back portions, but that's something I need to work on. Gonna try a few other things. We'll see how it goes. I am happy with myself that I'm at least doing something physical every day so far. That's day 5 of 5, working out at least some. Which was better than my previous record of 0 days out of 365, pretty much, doing something physical besides just what I have to for work. That doesn't count. Yeah, that's kind of how I am right now. I'll see about getting some before and after pictures done for somebody who asked. I think I've got a couple pictures somewhere of me in the week previous to this, but I'll keep things, going. If nothing else, we're going to have a daily vlog of my face, how that's happening throughout all this. I noticed watching my video yesterday with the sound off, it looked like I was crying the whole time. Hope I don't today. Hope you enjoy it, and thanks for watching. Thanks. Bye.